What now?
Where'd you get all the smokes from?
Come on, Casala. The old ship had a case of them hidden in the scuff. That's far enough. Play one. Don't let me get them back. They can run after me. You know the drill. No weapons. No weapons. Come on, arms up.
Never mind. Problem solved.
Welcome to Boaseco. Nice work with Cucumber. The man deserved it. Listen, I'm taking a bit of initiative here. The big boss, Major Tambosa, doesn't know anything about it, and I'd like to keep it that way. You follow? Because here's the thing. The situation being what it is these days, there's a good chance the warlords in the south could join forces. Now, if that happens, guaranteed, blokes like you and me are out of a job. Or worse, shot and dumped overboard like some rotten meat. So, to keep that from happening, I'm going to stir the pot. Now, it turns out your friend the Jackal's been hiding a massive weapons cache on his island, Lake Sagolo. I've worked out a way to sail those weapons straight into the city under a UFLL flag. Tambosa will assume the front's to blame, and next thing you know, we're back at it. I've got a skipper, all the bribes have been arranged, all I need now is a man to ride along, keep an eye on the merchandise. How about it? You interested? Good. Make your way to the island and rendezvous with the ferry. The skipper will handle the rest. We'll be back fighting this idiotic war in no time, and then I'll get you a meeting with the Major.
I'm Andre Belie. I'll be your captain tonight. You know what we are carrying? The lieutenant and his crazy ideas, huh? When our cargo reaches Port Salau, things are going to get very bad, very quickly. Can I suggest you go and find Dr. Obu at the clinic? Warn him he's going to have a busy night. In fact, there's work being a doctor in this country. I plan to leave once delivery is complete. I'll go over to the other side of Lake Sagolo, lay low. You will too if you know what's good for you. But first, we have to make this delivery. You go out on deck. Keep a watch out for anybody who takes an interest in our small vessel.
sir. Do you require medical care?
Ah, no man is immune to malaria, no matter where you come from. I'm Obua. I'm the only doctor here. But that's not why you came. I'm sorry. It's just that we see so many foreign mercenaries. God! Even this ceasefire was too much to ask for. At least you bought that to warn us. Perhaps I judged too hastily. Sir, I would like to help you. You must know that medicine is in short supply, but there are other altruists like yourself. If you return here when it is calm, I will be happy to introduce you.
Guns are in Port Saleo, but now I've got gunboats on my ass. I've got to get rid of this badge. Quick, so come help me if you can. I'm headed to the far side of the lake.